Diaz slaps one to right field. That's going to get down and go to the wall.
How about that swing?
Rosario digs it out. Diaz into second with a double. Arch, we saw him go the other way a number of times during spring training games. And as you said, he stays on the ball. He's got power. I mean, he can definitely pull the ball, but he seems
to be
more
dangerous. This ball was down, though. I mean, it was down.